today marks 4 years of me being on my L's, and I can't believe it. After all the driving videos I've filmed, I'm still a terrible driver. My parents have given up on me. They said I need to get a driving instructor if I want to learn how to drive. If this video gets 400 likes, I'll bring back the driving videos with my parents and I'll get my P's. All my mates keep giving me shit because I'm still on my learner license. So you're probably wondering, Kieran, why are you still on your learners? Why is it taking you so long to wrap your head around the concept of driving? Well, my parents won't let me drive their automatic car at all because they don't trust me in it. In the manual car we've got, I'm constantly stalling it. Spatial awareness is just a huge problem. So for example, I'll be driving down the road and say there's like a letterbox on the side of the road. I'll think, oh yeah, that's maybe like 3-4 feet away, but really it's only like 50 centimeters away and I'm about to crash straight into it. You're probably also thinking at this point, Kieran, just give up. Take the bus, ride a bicycle, do something, take Uber. But I'm not gonna let this beat me. I'm going to get my P plates before all of this is over. So hit the like button on this video if you wanna see more driving videos and if you wanna see me, Kieran Davidson, get my P plates. I recently realized that I just turned 22 and I started this journey at age 18 and I'm like, what the f- is going on. Also, if you comment down below, maybe my parents will actually allow me to drive the automatic. And look, I'm actually okay at driving automatic. You don't have the stalling, you don't have to worry about the clutch. It's just the spatial awareness. And that's the biggest thing that I need to overcome before I have my driver's test. In this new series I'm thinking of as well, I'm actually gonna get a driving instructor to get in the car with me and we're gonna film a video as well. So yet again, hit the like button, do it now, smash it. And I'm gonna bring this series back and by the end of it, hopefully, I'm gonna get my P's or drive my parents mad in the process.